To our brothers and sisters in London, as the coronavirus pandemic mutates with the new variant becoming so deadly, and as yesterday claiming over 100,000 lives, I pray that in the midst of this pandemic and fear that has gripped a nation, that you will remember the words of our God, that he has established his kingdom in the heavens, and that he rules over all. God is in charge. And in Malachi chapter 3, verse 6, he says, I am the Lord, and I change not. That is why you, the sons of Jacob, are not consumed. This pandemic will not destroy you in the name of Jesus. As the new variant becomes deadly with devastating results, I want you to know that your God is powerful, he is changeless, and he is sovereign and all-knowing. Your life will be preserved in the name of Jesus. And I'm wearing the mask today in the making of this announcement as a symbol and as a sign of unity, encouraging you that continue to keep the protocols, continue to keep your distance, stay at home as the government has locked the nation down. Stay at home, wash your hands. If you go out shopping, before you come home, wash your hands, also wash your face. And for those of you on the front lines, please sanitize yourselves, your clothes, before you enter into your main houses. And on that note also, let me say this. We will resume face-to-face church service on the 7th of March, 2021. In the meantime, continue to watch the services online. And I know that God will not only bring you messages that will be seasoned to enrich your life, but he will come into the comforts of your rooms to strengthen and to build you and to draw you closer to him. God bless you and thank you.